Hello, welcome to my channel. Connie here, CB's Coloring and Craft, and today, again, is the end of the month. So, I want to show you my finished pages. There are not that many, but, well, let's start. This first one is in Summer Night. Maybe I can zoom in a little. By Hannah Carson, and it is for Becky for the HK5 project. What's my second picture for this project? And it's this one. And I used all pink, and I used polychromos and gel pen and stickles. So maybe you can see that there is a shine. Here is some gel pen, and you see the stickles on the pearls. And I did the background with distress ink and a little water. So sorry for that. I take a sip of water. And that's the technique that Karen from Zucchini Kitty is showing on her channel, and I want to try it, and I think it worked really well. So it's nice and shiny and pinky. Happy with that one. And then I finished one that I started some time ago, and it's from the fairy book from Christina Karen, and this is the River Fairy. I did it on gray paper. And I used Luminance and Prismas for this one, and a white gel pen, of course. And I think he turned out really nice. I especially like the fish. Yep, happy with that one also. And then I finished another one that I started some time ago. And this one is by Momo Girl, and you can buy it by Cool Craft Books, and it's for charity. It's a single page, and it's for a charity. So I liked her face, love it. I think the hair is okay. I think the face is okay. I'm not sure about the eagle, but well, that was the best I can do. So, and I did this one on 160 gram sheet paper. And it worked out really well. And I used the smooth side and not the rough side from the paper. And then I did one for the hashtag from Honor. And I don't remember it. I think it was something fairy tale. And this is the Fairy Tale Princess book from Mystic Art Mirrors. And I did what I think was Aurora. And I did it with the polychromos. I used a gel pen. I used my pearl rubens. Distress ink for the background. And this, it's coming off a little glittery background. I did with a gel from my discount shop. And because I thought, well, it's a fairy tale, it needs some sparkle, and it sparkles a lot. And those sparkles are in shape, so there are stars and little moons. Can you see that if I take it up a little? And you can see that I did a layer with a pearl rubens on her crown, and there's stickles and gel pen. So, yeah, like her. Next one is from Fantasy Dolls by Jana Fairy Art, and it's Fantasy Dolls Volume 1. I have a digital copy of her book, and it's on Etsy. I used for her Prismacolors, Polychromos, Spectrum Noir Clear Glitter Ink, and a little bit of stickle. You can see stickles in her hair and on the flowers. And I use the ink, and I don't think you can see the ink on the wings, but it's there. Maybe with my torch, I'm not sure. Maybe you can see it a little, but it's... No, it isn't like on the light camera. So, yeah, liked it. And I did another one from this book, and that's this one. Same book. I did this one with Arteezus and my gel pen and some watercolors for the background, and also that Spectrum Noir ink on the wings. And here you can see it well. So, yep. And then I did something in Flora and Fauna, the Dutch edition. And I showed it when I was calling in it in my live stream. I did this one. And I did this one. It's my Polychromos, I think. Yeah, Polys and Arteezus. And a little the Spectrum Noir ink on the wings and in her hair. You can see the shine. And a little gold pen for the honey for the wing, for the bee, sorry. And then I did this one. And this one I did with the Polychromos and Arteezus, and the background with some soft pastel and some clouds I cut out of a piece of paper. Well pen on the gel pen, white gel pen, the water lilies and in her hair. Maybe I will do some Spectrum Noir ink on the wings. I haven't done that yet, but maybe I will do that. And the last one I did is this one. The background was already black, and I used my Arteza pencils for this, and Heather told me you can use them with a water brush. That's what I did on this page. It worked really well. When it was dry, I did some dry pencil over it, but not much. And the paper handled it well. It's not buckling, nothing on the other side. I think, yeah, I like how it's coming out. How it came out, I should say. I haven't looked in the back for the names of the flowers. I just did my own thing. I made this Rubikia, Scabiosa, and a hydrangea, and well, some daisies, I think. And here's a little ladybug. So I did my own thing, and I like it. So that was all that I've done this month. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video, and maybe till next time. Bye.